beautiful Colorado Springs, Colorado. A lot of guys trim that excess off. Lining it up. Initial squeegee on the edge.
Pinching this really hard right here so it's not shifting on me.
Gentle strokes, he's not over pressuring it.
Okay, at this point, I would leave it right there and go into my back window and start prepping and getting this thing ready to clean and get this window to this stage right here. So I'd let this set up. I don't want to move this up right now because it can uplift. It's not set in there. But since I'm not doing that, I'm just going to bypass that step and just towel this top edge down so it's dry so I can put it up without it moving.
Held the glass out so it presses up and doesn't rip against the seal. One more blast of water to clean out any leftover remaining contaminants. Pulling the remnants of the release liner.
Is this when my hose comes in?
Pretty tight gasket, huh? Now it's tucked in. It's never good sound.
This actually does need BD form. See that big ass finger right there? So that would have to be BD form. You want to do that on the outside.